Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. And the mood is boisterous. It is a perfect ambience for the central characters who are ready now to perform.
And this is now today's lineup.
According to what we've been told, this is how it looks. It's a 4-3-3.
Yeah, and the two wide players up front can make the system pretty much succeed or fail. They'll be quite flexible in their creative movement. They like to drift in. At times, they'll mix their game up and keep their width. And of course, they're also expected to track any runs from opposition fullbacks. So they've got quite hard-working jobs. But if they can gain a one-on-one advantage, they can dictate.
So it's away we go then. Chukwueze, not the most accurate pass.
No, it's Aspas,
bumps him off it and wins back the ball. It's a pretty loose pass. Moved on forwards. Mbappe! Earned a reprieve for the time being.
And it's Aspas.
Oh, that pass isn't the best.
Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, it's not a surprise to see that these days. All part of a forward's duties. Well, he certainly wasn't in the mood to take any risks.
Pass is just off target. Mayoun. Chukwueze. Difficult to choose between them early on. Not many chances yet.
Footballing width usually identifies with running room, and we've just seen a prime example. Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. And that's going to be a booking.
Well, neither team has yet managed to impose any authority, and as a consequence, this game's just drifted.
What a corner!
Iago Aspas with the short one. And they've got a throw. And it's managed to gift it back. Pulls it back. Header! Layoun. Defenders on the back foot. That is a great pick out. Zaha, look at that! Spread out to the left. And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Mbappe!
Ødegaard wins the duel this time. Oscar Mingueza,
stood up well to him there.
A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there. Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
And that's been lever clear. Bamba.
Challenge just a bit on the firm side.
Now it's Bamba.
That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner.
Iago Aspas plays it short.
Swings it across.
It's a pretty loose pass.
And here's the chance to counter.
And it's Aspas. There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest.
Willing running on one side, dogged defence on the other.
Pinches it off him.
And that looks a decent ball.
And he's quick to get it clear again.
Fabio.
Well, he got rid because he was under pressure.
That's a throw.
And it's Rabiot.
Can he put it away? It's in!
That couldn't have been a more potent injection of belief for this team. Top man, top draw.
Well, it would have been harder to miss.
Well, his appreciation of space then was absolutely exceptional. A moving genius.
After 45 minutes is number 18, Martin Ødegaard. Martin Ødegaard. Martin Ødegaard.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
There will be 1-0.
Well, I think the managers are going to have to scrap whatever they had in mind for the half-time team talks. One has got to tone it up now and the other has to tone it down.
He is through here.
Skillfully cut out. He is so at ease on the ball.
And that'll be the last act of the first half.
So the end of the first half, both teams have had their moments. There's been no shortage of talking points. But there has been just one goal, and that is the state of it at the break. 1-0.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Paris head for the dressing room in possession of a 1-0 lead.
Substitution on the field, number 7. Coming on to replace him
underway again.
Number 14.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
They've played it short.
Back when it goes.
Lyon.
Vigo can counter promptly here.
Shapes to shoot!
That's just playing it safe and simple.
Oscar Mingueza, the most accurate pass.
Now it's Asensio. Oh, well played.
The pass has gone astray. Paris come out of the tunnel having undergone a change at half-time?
Well, we're certainly going to see a change in personnel. We'll see if the system changes with it.
Shifted upfield.
De La Torre
played out to the right. Turns and goes back. And the finish! Oh, the ball's run loose here. And the follow-up. No, he didn't quite meet it right.
Layoun.
Moved forward and quickly so. That's been it. No, he's not played the ball, that's a foul. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. He's given it away. Now this could be a chance.
So time for change, and this one has been on the cards for a little while.
Well, he's going to inject a nice bit of pace into that front line, Peter, so I can see him making those runs in behind.
Paris take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone...
He's got the shot away! He's missed, but not by that far.
Iago Aspas did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Layoun.
Done delicately. Now that's well seen too. Sends it forward. Odegaard. And they can counter here. Picked up brilliant. There's the hit! Rampant! And they are pulling clear here.
Well, his movement is all based on fine margins, and the timing of his run then was ideal.
There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Ansu Fati
to come on, a change that had been mooted for a while.
Yeah, I think the manager might have feared his team could become a little tentative, conservative even, Peter, but this will make a nice change.
Substitution on the field. Number 21.
Paris.
Find a position of real strength now.
Coming on the field.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Ansu Fati.
Oh, they could break here.
Ansu Fati.
Goal kick. No. No, I stand corrected. It's a corner.
Have their second corner now. And it's been taken short.
A massive leap! And the keeper has shown real class. He had to be at his very best.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looked the harder thing to do.
He's looking for the runner here. Oh, lovely bit of skill.
Asensio.
Good read, needed to be.
Paris, disappointing in the end there. They lack urgency. And it's Aspas. Played out to the left flank.
Hangs one in. Oh, he had to make that, and he did make it.
And now the breakaway.
Looking for the runner.
And he welcomes it in.
And he's onside.
And it's hoisted clear.
Well, the defence proved infallible then, but that won't be the last they'll see of him. No, no way through there.
He's a sharp little ball here. Now it's Mbappe. Mbappe finds himself offside.
Substitution on the field, number 11, Rabiot. Coming on the field, number 20, number 5, substitution.
Paris making another change here. And the break in play means they can now affect their change.
Yeah, he's looking for instructions, probably something along the lines of go make a nuisance of yourself.
Mbappe. Coming on to replace him is number 10.
Paris are closing in on a comfortable win. Carlos Perez.
Odegaard,
Asensio,
De La Torre,
Seraphy. No unnecessary risks, and the game is petering out here. Now it's Ansu Fati,
and the counter is on.
Asensio,
well, he's felt that, hasn't he? That's a foul, no two ways about it. And no surprise, that's a booking.
Mbabu.
Oh, that was vital.
Savvy.
De La Torre.
6 added minutes has been indicated.
And it's Aspas.
That was good alertness.
Gignac
could move up a gear here.
He's looking to set free a runner. He's played it long.
Well, that is one way to stop him.
Is that a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
Looking for options for movement.
He's left his man.
And the ball's a good one here.
Gets good distance on it. Added time is up. And there goes the whistle. Paris, very much the dominant side, almost the only side. Every time they've got on the ball, they look like scoring.